know that every year we send thousands of live horses to Japan so they can be slaughtered for luxury horse meat. And this only happens in Canada. It's illegal in the US. Typically, they're confined for over 24 hours, and during that time, they're offered no food or water. Many of these horses become ill, many are injured, some even die. This is a practice that needs to end. You can help by signing the petition in my bio.